Where is my Midea air conditioner reset button? If your Midea air conditioner starts acting up, one thing you can try is resetting it. First, find the reset button on your unit. It should be located near the bottom of the front panel. Once you've found it, press and hold the button for about 3 seconds. After that, release the button and wait for the unit to restart.